and all. So this is our room and this is day 2, and now we are going to the sea beach again, and Bukai is really interested to go there. Bukai, jabe to kya utre chan korbe onekta. Yes. At Bakkhali beach, and here you can see the beach, the whole beach. You can see it is wonderful, it is wonderful. The waves are not much, but the sea is beautiful. So Priyanshi has already gone to the seaside for having her shower, and here is Mr. Shao. How are you feeling, Mr. Shao? Yay! This is very less number of stalls here, not crowded as Diha or Mondarmoni or Puri, whatever. And here are some stalls. Okay, so we'll see you later on. Till then, bye bye. Thing, and that is the red crab. I don't know how much it is visible. It is not visible at all.
Red crab.
So I will give you the pictures of this.
This is the whole area. Crab.
Bikes are not allowed, so we have to keep our bikes at least 1 kilometer away from this place. And the weather is superb sunny. Yesterday it was awesome, it was windy, it was cloudy, but today it is, oh god, it's so hot today. So we are sweating like anything. How are you feeling? Yes, we are down with sweat. So cannot do much more videos. Till then, bye bye. Till our home. So let us now enjoy our food.